Hey, good morning. It's Sunday, March 27th. I'm here in the music room with my friend Al again. Hello, Al.
Hello.
And Al and Jeannie are still here from Santa Fe, and we're happy about that. We had a lovely day yesterday with, we went to Frank Lloyd Wright's Taliesin West, had a nice late lunch, early dinner, took a nice hike and watched the sunset. Just a beautiful day all around. We're expecting today to be just like it. And big shout out today for my son-in-law, Chris Barango, celebrating his birthday in San Mateo, California. Chris is, you know, he's on the far side of 40 now. He's getting up there. And won't be long, Chris. You'll be, that half century mark will be coming your way. But Kathy and I want to say happy birthday, and we love you, and we hope your day is just magnificent, and I know it will be. Molly will see to that. So happy birthday to you. We love you. And for the song today, if you hadn't heard, it's all over the internet and everything. The drummer for the Foo Fighters passed away, and he was 50 years old, and three kids and a wife. They still haven't released the cause of death, so don't know what happened, but he was on tour with the band, and he was a powerhouse on the drums, just a wild man, and could play just about anything at any speed that the band needed, and I know that they're going to miss him terribly. And along with the powerhouses that he provided, hold on one second while I get my glasses, he also could do some stuff on a ballad. He was very versatile. He was a great drummer. And from all indications, a great human being as well. So rest in peace, Taylor Hawkins from the Foo Fighters. And Al and I are going to do this tune for you from their album that came out in 1997. The album was called The Color and the Shape. And this is one of those ballads. It's called Walking After You. Tonight I'm tangled in my blanket of clouds. I'm dreaming out loud. Things just won't do without you. Matter of fact, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm on your back. I'm on your back. Oh, 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 I'm on your back. If you walk out on me, I'm walking after you. If you walk out on me, I'm walking after you. If you'd accept surrender, I'll give up some more. Weren't you adored? I cannot be without you. Matter of fact, oh, 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 I'm on your back. I'm on your back. Oh, 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 oh. I'm on your back. If you walk out on me, I'm walking after you. Walk out on me, I'm walking after you. Another heart is cracked in two. I'm on your back. I cannot be without you, matter of fact. Oh, 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 I'm on your back. If you walk out on me, I'm walking after you. Walk out on me, I'm walking after you. If you walk out on me, I'm walking after you. Another heart is cracked. I'm on your back. That's the Foo Fighters in Walking After You. And rest in peace, Taylor Hawkins. And we'll see you guys tomorrow for your Monday. Hope your weekend's going great. And enjoy your Sunday. And we'll see you tomorrow. Al will still be here, so we'll do a couple more tunes for you. And until then, stay safe and keep on the sunny side. We love you guys. Bye-bye.